And on Kauai right now, the popular Kalalau Trail remains closed due to the rain and high stream levels. Day use reservations or a valid camping permit and parking reservations are required to access the trail. No word on when it's expected to reopen.